So yeah.
Holy. Oh, is the mic finally on?
Fuck, the mic is
finally
on.
Finally, it's been on for fucking
holy
forever.
Shit, buddy. Dude, we've been waiting for so
we
fucking
long. We are like unrecognizable now. It's like, how long has it been? It's been a fucking year.
It's been a fortnight.
It's been a fortnight. Yeah. It's been a fucking year. We are, but this is us, though. I mean, you might not recognize us, but this is us.
We're here.
We are here. What is up, everyone? Don't you miss us. I bet you did.
Oh, man. It's been a long time coming, man. Fuck. Dude. We've been preparing for years for this episode, man. It's going to be one of the best yet.
We have zero topics. We're good to go. We're on a redemption arc. The Boxhead Bros are coming back, okay?
Right. It's going to be a natural one, okay? It's going to be a nice freestyle. That's what it's basically going to be, okay?
Yes.
So, So, what's up? What's up with you? You already finished your first beer? Okay, it's good, okay. You're good to go.
That's first. Second.
Second one? Okay. So, yeah, man. The weather is...
That's cool. Yeah, that was good, John.
That was a good start, coronavirus, man. It's fucking...
So do you guys think about the COVID-19? Yeah.
Oh, is that the name? Yeah.
Yeah, that's the medical term.
Okay, where did the 19 come from?
It's the 19th virus of all time, like on the
list. Goat list.
Like it's gonna get to number one on the billboards, but right now it's 19.
Oh,
so, 19
on the billboards.
Yeah, yeah. Like the plague is obviously number one, but I mean, we're gonna have to see COVID-19 for now. T virus.
Yeah, T virus.
Holy shit.
E. coli is like 3.
The plague of
SARS. What is SARS? No, Noro has
SARS.
Noro has to be on there.
No, those are both. Those are
AIDS. Sort of AIDS is up there for sure.
AIDS. Oh, AIDS is high
AIDS.
Up there.
Yeah.
AIDS is high up there.
AIDS is not that.
Actually,
COVID 4, 5. COVID.
Do you know how fucking?
And he's drinking Coronas too.
I was gonna say, do you know how dumb people are?
That's
30.
That makes me mad,
Corona
yeah.
sales have gone down 35% because people think it's linked to fucking Corona.
Man, I invested in stocks in fucking Corona too, right?
No, now it's the time to invest. Now.
Yeah, now you buy.
Now you buy it.
Corona stocks.
Corona.
Think of that. Like,
that's random, man.
No, I did, because I thought, like, wow, Corona's like, it's big, man.
Corona's big.
Big, you know, so.
And then the coronavirus came out.
I did, man. Half my money went straight to Corona stocks. Like.
Yeah, that's devastating.
And now what the fuck happened?
See, I put my stocks into Drake. And they skyrocketed.
But his shit don't ever stop, okay?
And I funded the Botox on his fucking lip injection.
I fucking funded it. That's it.
So you just gave Drake all of your money, essentially.
I'm getting back. Like,
oh,
Drake's getting bigger and bigger.
Oh, that's true. That's true. His lips are just going to get bigger and bigger.
Yeah,
so, I mean.
He's getting that back and going straight to his RSPs, okay? Like,
shit.
This guy's going to retire at 58 years old.
Yeah, I get a lower tax bracket, you know?
55 years old,
he's
retiring.
55? Buddy, I'm retiring tomorrow.
I'm thinking this episode comes out, big hit.
Big hit, that's it.
Got a couple million, retiring in the next couple of years.
Couple million between us, you still get zero?
You get, you're part of the deal, of course.
Yeah, I'll be getting the ladies.
I don't even know. Yeah.
That was
the ladies that come with the podcast, you'll be getting
them. I'll be getting them all.
All of them, yeah.
Yeah, so, zero.
And me and Alex get 50% each.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
50 million each.
That was a good deal for you, man. That was a good deal for you.
Fuck yeah,
Like,
put her there, man.
Put her
fucking
there.
Nah, I don't want to shake your hand, man. Like, nah.
I have the coronavirus.
I was going to say, he was at the gym. I didn't touch anything when I went to the gym today, so.
I didn't count the...
You didn't count the 10?
What, 20 or whatever.
20?
Wash your hands, because that's what they say to do.
Oh,
okay.
What'd you lift today, Franco? Weights?
You guys didn't finish answering my question.
Oh,
the question was,
how serious do you think the virus is?
Actually, I don't even think it's that bad.
Yeah, me neither.
I do.
Me neither.
You do? The death rate is like 1%.
No, it's not. It's like 0.2.
Yeah, it's like something so low, John. It's like insanely low. And you know who are dying? The fucking
the only people who would die for it I'm gonna die for it, man.
I'm dying for
murder.
The virus,
man.
The only people who die because of it are like the same people who would die because of the normal flu.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, you already have
like
a weak immune system.
Yeah, I don't think it's really like it's like a little bit too hype, you know.
It is just funny how it seems like everybody who has it is like on a cruise on a fucking like on a fucking spaceship.
I know
a fucking like.
I know, they get it, and then they fucking,
like
they're like, yeah,
the ocean, like another guy's like, I don't know.
They're like in submarines.
Everyone's doing marathon across the Earth.
Yeah.
Obviously, come on, if you found that you had
Norton antivirus.
Yeah. if you found that you had
I don't know what I would do, man.
Yeah, if you found that you had the coronavirus, I'd be like, no, I probably have maybe one 2 weeks left of living. Fucking make the best of it.
Holy shit.
Make the best of it. I'd travel around the world. I'd be doing that too. I'd be on the ships and the fucking the submarines.
You know
what? In the summer, yeah, everywhere. Just infecting everywhere.
You know, you know what we have to do?
You only have so...
We gotta... We all have to get the coronavirus and then go to work, go to workplaces, and it will force the boomers to retire and I can finally get a fucking job.
It'll force the
it'll force the top 1%.
This will force the Doug Ford government into action.
Holy shit.
You'd have to do that. You'd have to do something
else. Like old Dougie, he'll stand up for us.
Yeah, he will. Yeah, the license plates.
Yeah, Alex, that was a bad idea, man.
Hey, it hasn't been implemented yet, so who knows? You know what could happen?
It could be a good idea.
It could be a great idea.
You never know.
We eliminate the boomers.
We thought the Earth was the center of the universe, and we found out it's not.
It's me.
It's me. It's Galactus.
Yeah, buddy.
Dude, I'm fucking Galactus. That's why we thought it was the Earth, but it's actually revolving around me.
It's actually Tizler.
It's actually Tizler.
It's the boomers.
Well, you know what?
We gotta get rid of those boomers, honestly, because like, that's where all the population is.
You know what? I don't give a shit.
Oh, shit.
You give a fuck. That's where all the population is, okay? Nowadays, they don't even have kids anymore. It's not us.
I don't care what you think.
Imagine. Shit.
I don't respect your opinion.
You know what, jabroni? It doesn't matter what you think.
Holy shit.
I don't care what you think. That's the line.
We need Eric back on the show.
Because we don't care what I say.
Yeah, we need Eric.
That's what we're missing.
We need Eric to come back and then roast John.
Holy shit.
Prick, man. What a prick.
The shit he was saying to it.
Piece of shit, eh?
Dude, that guy was a fucking asshole.
I still don't sleep at night.
I know, I really don't like him.
I think of that
rat. I don't respect him, I don't like him. He's like Marshawn. He's like Brad Marchand.
No, he's like Greta Thunberg.
Oh my god.
She's
a cunt, eh?
Okay.
We found out. She's a cunt.
Yeah,
I didn't know.
I had evidence, too. You know how much evidence I had? I saved up.
You did all that research?
I gotta find it all. It's gonna take me forever.
That's the reason why we haven't done the show in 5 months. It's because he found out that Greta Thunberg was Time Magazine's Person of the Year. And he was impacted by that. So he did his research. He hybridized.
So I had to hunt her down around the world.
How much did she make? She made like $82 million or something like in like a month.
Yeah, of course. She gave her money. It was all a ploy. It's all a ploy to get money.
Give her trees.
I'm just throwing out trees.
Yeah, give her flowers or something. Grass. Give her nature. There you go. She cares so much.
I don't know. She cares. Why is she getting
money?
She
cares so much.
My money's plastic. Huh? Well, look, all that plastic. Are we trying to give her
plastic?
Give
me the money. You know, give me the plastic. Give me the money. I'll do something with it. I'll do something for the environment.
Yeah, yeah. Give me
the money.
I'll plant some trees.
I'll take half of it. I'll do something, and then the rest I'll just keep and put into my RSPs.
You know, I'll take half of it for myself. I'll build myself a nice environment.
The other half I'll invest into Drake.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure. He's actually an environmentalist, you know.
And then of course he is.
I go straight to Leonardo DiCaprio.
Holy shit, DiCaprio.
But yeah, if he's an environmentalist, right?
Yeah, but he'll give you the middle finger and he'll walk away.
How perfect of a man, though, is Leonardo DiCaprio?
How perfect? Dude.
He lives in Los Angeles,
What? Lives in Los Angeles, no?
Wherever the fuck he lives, California? Yeah, he lives in Los Angeles, I think.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Pretty sure.
Man, he's an environmentalist, nice guy, you know? Sexy guy.
Yeah, he always dates 20-year-olds.
Sexy man. He fucks 20-year-olds.
Oscar, he fucks 20-year-olds.
Exactly.
He had the pussy posse.
Yeah, he did.
It's like, which girl wouldn't want him?
You see the pussy posse?
No, I haven't seen that.
He used to have a pussy posse, apparently, where like it was like him, who's it, like him, Jake Gyllenhaal.
Like Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
Like someone random.
It was like literally like that, like those, like all of the actors that are his age. Like, is it not Jake Gyllenhaal?
No, it's probably
Tobey Maguire.
Oh, Tobey Maguire, that was it.
I see Matt Damon.
And they would just like go out to clubs and just like pick up girls. God and they'd call the pussy posse. Or like something like that. They would like get, I don't know.
There was some like video, like recording of like, ooh, look how hot Leo is. Ooh, and they like filmed him. And then they showed that he was like hitting on girls at clubs with like his pussy posse. And it's like, what the fuck? It's just the most random
for
fucking
teenage
thing.
Girls.
For teenage girls. Yeah, it was like for teenage girls. It's like, if you go to these hot spots, you might meet your
high
celebrity.
School girls.
Oh. It's fucking weird, man.
It's not real. Shit.
Yeah,
it's real. It's real, John.
So the red letter media again.
Yeah, I know. It's fucked, though. It's fucked. That's so fucking weird, man.
He's like at all age clubs. Is that Luxembourg? Like,
no, this is like, this is younger him.
Yeah, this was like him when he was like first like Titanic.
Oh, that's fine.
It's like Titanic
after that. Yeah. That's with the pussy posse.
Well, that's fine, then.
Actually, funny.
Still like
Funny thing.
But it still doesn't.
Do you know Leonardo almost drowned? He almost died from drowning in a scuba accident.
Oh, yeah.
And he was saved.
Should be a fact like that on Instagram.
He was saved by Edward Norton.
Yeah, Edward Norton. Yeah.
They're doing scuba diving.
Yeah.
They're doing scuba diving together, and he was gonna drown.
And then he saved someone who was drowning too.
Because like Titanic.
His boat was sinking or whatever, and then he sent out a distress signal or something. SOS.
Yeah, yeah.
And then it was like Leonardo DiCaprio came in his yacht to pick him up.
Fucking Jack. Jack
the fuck.
Jack came in and saved him.
Well, what happened with Kevin O'Leary? He like recently spoke about that fucking yacht incident that he had. Someone like died on his yacht.
I remember that. Fuck? His wife said like it wasn't their yacht or something like that, or like there's something faulty with their yacht or something.
Something like that. What the fuck? So fucking random. Holy shit.
What did he say?
Oh, he's just like, I don't know anything about it. You know, I wasn't there that day. I was trying to run for premiership of Ontario.
He's on the judge.
He's on the press. Like just like
he's like, no. You know what? I think that happened when he was running to try to be like leader of the Conservative Party of Ontario.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I think Doug Ford may have killed someone.
Doug sabotaged him. Yeah, no.
He
Doug
sabotaged him. That's it.
Seriously, that was like the rumor.
I don't think Doug's in good enough shape to kill someone.
Maybe not, but I mean,
he's not physically, he's not there with, like an all dark, like, with a gun, like,
a fucking harpoon.
The guy.
Did you hire the hitman or something?
They arranged it, John.
like Doug Ford in scuba gear with the fucking bear hug.
Yeah, yeah, he's fucking Metal Gear Solid, he's, like, behind him, choking him, and I was like, tap X to not die.
Like, stealthily, just, like, went behind him, just like,
yeah, it was fucking the gut.
Crushed bones.
Yeah. Couldn't get around the gut.
Yeah, it looks like fucking Scuba Gragas, you know?
Scuba Gragas. Well, that's more,
Rob?
Rob Ford.
That's more Rob.
No, it's more Rob Ford. Yeah,
it's more Rob Ford.
Yeah, if they grew their hair out, man, they could definitely cosplay as Gragas, for sure.
Remember Rob? Rengar, Samsung Light Rengar. God,
the dreads.
Oh my god! At his own place, yeah, in fucking Waterloo with his girlfriend.
Yeah.
You're Rob, dressed up as fucking Rengar, fucking a girl.
Holy what? Shit!
It's playing League.
Did that actually happen?
Yeah.
Shit, maybe that's why she came after us.
What? What the fuck?
Did that happen? No, he's like
dreads him, yeah.
All whites, like.
Dude, I don't Samsung fucking know. Thing, fuck. I thought you were fucking serious for a second. Holy shit. Because I went as an adult. So
that's something Rob would never do.
No, yeah, I never
did. Not that.
I never fucking do that.
Dude, I went as Ezreal, so I mean, I don't know.
That was a good costume, though. He had the foam finger.
Yeah, TPA was a good costume. Ezreal? Yeah, no.
Well, you were on there with us. Wait, was that the same day? You were with us, were you? Waterloo beta?
Oh, when like Emmanuel took his shirt off and he was like,
yeah,
wait,
yeah,
were you
yeah,
there?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, he was what?
I think so.
I didn't remember. Who was
I
with
know,
us?
I actually don't remember Alex there.
I didn't do much. It was fucking Emmanuel stole the show, man.
I didn't do much either, honestly.
I remember I was Lisa in, but I mean.
Oh, yeah. I literally gave you the fucking clothes.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I gave you the clothes.
Well, yeah, obviously, you won't find me with clothes like that. The fuck?
Red? Red
dude.
Track pants and a red sweater.
Dude, I got it from Shea Thrift.
Well, I mean, like what you're wearing.
You're wearing track pants and a sweater.
You're making fun of your like our own merchandise.
Pretty much.
Yeah, pretty much.
I really want to wear a box head.
Why not? I wear it at the gym. I proudly wear it. Who gives a fuck? Someone's gonna judge you or we're wearing a box head, bro?
We're pretty bad. I mean,
no one's gonna judge you. It's not bad. It's actually a nice shirt. It really is. Isn't it a nice shirt? You don't like it?
Sweater.
It's a good sweater.
It's a good sweater.
It's got a couple hairs on it already.
That's yeah, big. Fucking Abby, I can't, like, I take it out of the closet, it's fucking dirty.
Okay, I forgot. I gotta take an allergy pill. I'm allergic to Abby.
That's amazing.
He's gonna take Claritin? Like,
I'm taking a Claritin.
He's gonna take a Claritin
clear.
Like,
fuck.
Alright, anyways, let's talk shit about him.
Yep. He's in the next room. Let's talk shit about him. We're in his house.
I'm getting lazy.
I think I'm getting laid. I know that. I'm getting laid after
this. I'm getting laid after this.
Yeah, I don't really give a fuck what happened.
Does he want a beer or no?
Yeah, I'll have a beer.
I don't want
a
beer. Okay. Sorry, I'll toss you this.
Let's go.
I can't even drink this fucking tea. Cold. I can't drink this tea.
Straight from the beer store.
Straight from the beer.
So hot.
You're drinking the tea.
Super hot.
Chinga.
Oh, cheers, yeah, bro. Cheers, man. Oh, bro. To box head, bros.
To box head.
Actually, wait a second.
It's a mug of lemon and ginger.
Wait, that kind of looks like a Corona logo. Wow.
What?
Did a good job, man.
Not even fucking close.
Wait, well, like, see, black and white. It's perfect.
It's like what? Pornhub bros.
it's like Bang Bros. That's what it looks like.
Yeah.
That was the point. That's what I was thinking when I did it, right? So it's like Pornhub, the logo, and then pink, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's the pink for, John?
Oh, like I said, like
pussy.
Pink toes, you know?
Oh!
So it's for pink toes.
Yeah. Don't tell me the truth.
Yeah. Just fucking tell me. Not the lie.
I told you the truth.
Okay, we're on air.
It's for flesh, okay?
Yeah, flesh.
It's for the flesh that you
my
eat.
My God. Holy shit, are you cannibal? I don't know what type of flesh you're eating.
Yikes.
We could all be eating different flesh, you know?
Yeah.
Oh,
fuck, man.
The one guy at my work, he was actually talking about that.
About eating it?
Like, he was so excited. He was, like, talking about
cannibalism?
No, he was talking about, like, oh, if we were stranded on an island or whatever.
He just eat pussy?
Actually, he did say that at one point. He's a 50-year-old man, first of all.
Oh, my God.
No, he was talking about, like, eating other people.
Oh,
I'm like, what the hell? I'm like, if you're like, in an island or a forest, like, go straight for the animals. He's like, what the hell? Is like, I got an animal right beside me. He's like, some of people say, like, I go for the nearest one. I'm like, so you go straight to cannibalism.
Anybody
you
never
go straight for people. I'm like,
anybody never know.
These people are here to help.
I was
we're supposed to work together.
Cause conflict.
Yeah.
Like if they're like, oh, this guy's fucking trying to murder him. Like, are you just gonna murder him? Is he gonna keep cooperating? Like,
all right,
okay.
That's my money back.
You're a fucking zombie.
Holy shit. Yeah. Wait. What?
Like, the fucking spear you. Like right in the head.
Yeah,
you think it's gonna work out? Like,
the first thing that happened, it's like, all right, guys, let's we need someone to hunt, we need someone to build a shelter, we need someone to find some water. No, right away, he's like,
no,
fucking kill someone, fucking eats them.
No,
okay. No, not even like that. No weapons.
Remember that? Yeah, bites his neck,
he bites his ear off like Mike Tyson.
Remember that movie we had to watch?
Lord of the Flies.
Health and Safety. Oh. No, not that one.
For Health and Safety, Lord of the Flies
too. It was like it's called. What was it called? Like Stranded or Lost? It was like a Canadian movie where like the airplane cracked or they go
Super Tramp
or something. Super Tramp. Was it
called? Yeah, Super Tramp, something like that. Or okay. Alexander Super Tramp or something like that.
Okay, I think I've watched this, but apparently it's a true story.
Super Tramp.
It's something like that.
No, is that something else? I think no, Alexander Super Tramp
or Vandertramp or something like that. I don't know.
I think that's a movie character. Like,
I think that's the guy who was in it, though. I think. I don't know, but I know what you're talking about. Like, he's up north.
I think it was, like, in the Arctic, where I know there's a bunch of mountains.
And then pretty much they're trying to survive. So, like, oh, try to make a fire, try to do this, all the basic, until, like, they keep devolving, waiting for help, to, like, there's no rations left. Everyone's getting so cold, and nobody has any energy because they can't eat anything. So they're like, okay, we're going to have to start eating. They start eating people, like, each other.
Oh, okay.
So they, like, I think they cut a bit off of like one guy.
That's,
and they like
I know, that's disgusting.
Cook it and they like eat it and
he like eats himself.
He's and like all this was like the teacher was like, yeah, this could happen. Like
this could happen.
This could happen.
We're like great shit.
This is how you could survive. I'm
like fucking 10 years old.
Cook a person like bacon and fucking eat them.
This could happen.
At that point I give up. I give up.
Yeah, it's like
okay. I'm dead.
Yeah, fuck. That's fucked. That's actually fucked, man.
I'm sure you could always find food, like
no,
berries
berries. Like on a mountain?
It's like Antarctica. It's like fucking. There's like
nothing.
They're
literally like bears. They're like stranded on top of like a mountain. They can't get down. It's like too steep. It's like. There's like a plane crash.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, no, I'm thinking of a different one. Oh. Yeah, that was. Oh, yeah, and like. There's like a couple people like freezing fucking.
Yeah, yeah.
And then
like
they just die from freezing to death. They're like,
or maybe they eat the frozen people.
Yeah, they eat the frozen people, yeah.
Frozen dead people.
That's not bad, actually.
It's not bad.
Well, I mean, it's still
like
bad, but I mean, it's not.
Oh, God, I don't know. It's fucked, man. I don't. God.
Yeah, wouldn't that
you
fuck
think
you
about
up?
It.
That would really fuck me. Actually, you know what?
Bro, what did Tom Hanks do in Castaway? What was his method?
In Castle?
He caught Castaway. Fish. He caught
fish. Castaway,
yeah. That's not
realistic.
You're not catching fish like that.
Yeah.
Dude, he could have lived on that island forever. He was there for, like, what, 4 years or something like
that?
Yeah,
but you don't catch fish like that.
That was a different story, though. On an island, you have more, like, leeway.
Yeah, still, though. You're not catching
bugs. You can even eat bugs.
Yeah, you could.
They're very
yeah.
nutritious, apparently.
They are, like,
you try to remove
crickets
the fat.
Have so
you
much
to
protein.
Remove the fat.
Yeah,
they fucking that. They sell them at grocery stores, so.
Oh, that's disgusting.
I know, right?
I wouldn't eat them from
Dude, I remember at one point they were talking about putting cricket powder in cold cuts. I don't think that ever went through. Oh,
really? Yeah,
I don't think that ever went through.
Like,
I think
they know crickets are like really nutritious, like super nutritious.
It's like environmentally friendly to eat crickets too. But I think
environmentally friendly.
I think what this one woman did, she was on like Dragon's Den or Shark Tank. She sold dog food with crickets in it. So
it's fucked up, man.
My name's Adam. I'm 10 years old.
Oh, but actually, you know what? On the topic of fucking cannibalism, I watched like a documentary thing, and fucking Jeffrey Dahmer was talking.
Fucking nasty.
Jeffrey Dahmer was talking, and
okay, yeah. Oh,
God. And he was saying how people with tattoos, their skin, it's like tainted skin, so he wouldn't eat people with tattoos.
Oh, yeah.
So safe. I was like, so he's like, if you ever want to like be away from a cannibal, just get a tattoo or something like that.
Safe.
So there you go. Skin. There you go. We're safe. Tainted skin.
Oh, John, man.
I'm fucked, man.
John, get a tattoo.
Even if you get a tattoo on your ass or something,
anything.
That's fine.
Get a big giant.
I'll get a tramp stamp.
Get God's will
on your ass.
God's will on my ass.
Did you see that? It's like Jason Tatum on the Celtics. He got God's will, but they spelt it wrong or something.
No.
Really?
Yeah.
On the Celtics. Dude, the guy's got millions. You can pay for you can pay for any tattoo artist, and he gets fucking spelled wrong on his fucking back. That's terrible. Holy shit! Just get a fucking dick.
What did you do in that situation?
On your dick.
That's a stupid question, but like, just think about it. Like,
what the hell is it? It's giving me babies.
What do you do though when you get a tattoo that's spelled completely wrong?
God's will.
Did that happen to like Ariana Grande? I'm pretty sure that happened to her.
Oh, that was with Chinese. She's Chinese symbols. Yeah.
She got the wrong fucking spelling, like the wrong word.
Yeah.
But it ended up meaning something else. I'm just like, oh, okay, I'll ride with it. I'll roll with that one.
Yeah, it's instead of like love and spirit, it's like
it's
you.
God's will. Like, okay. It's God's will without the apostrophe. And then like,
that's not terrible.
I guess you can just put an apostrophe on it. I guess. Oh, you kind of can't put an apostrophe on that.
No, that's still fine though.
You still could. You can get away with
you
it.
You can kind of.
Artist. That's just funny.
Okay, I thought it was worse than that.
It was pretty funny. Actually.
I thought it was like a completely like, spell.
It's still pretty bad though.
Yeah.
He's probably dumb. He that wasn't even a mistake. He probably didn't even know how to fucking spell it.
It's true. Yeah, you know.
He's probably like, you know, he probably doesn't even realize. Like, I think he still probably thinks it's right.
Wait, God's will. Is
or
it
maybe,
God's is will? No, I don't
that
think
that is true,
no
actually. Yeah, I was right about to say that, too. I was thinking about it. I'm like, wait a second.
I think that is right.
Because, like, God's plan.
Yeah.
Right?
There's no apostrophe.
There's no apostrophe.
Yeah, because if you, it's like God is plan.
Yeah.
That doesn't make sense.
No, it's
or
supposed to be possessive.
Was. Oh, okay, yeah.
It's a name, though.
Alex, you forgot about possessiveness.
I forgot about the possessiveness as well.
It's like God's
sorry.
The possessiveness.
I just thought of contractions.
But I thought
the
thing with God, you don't put an apostrophe because there's like a reason for it. Because like
maybe.
Like God's is
because
like.
Because he's like almighty.
That's what I was going to say.
I think there's an apostrophe. It's a name.
But I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's a name, so it's supposed to be apostrophe.
Yeah. But see, exactly. Got you thinking, so it's not that bad, see?
See, it's not that bad. Yeah, but it's only because I thought there was like some biblical reason why.
Yo, who else is high as fuck right now?
Oh my god. Mason Ray Carter.
Dude,
that's an effective marketing strategy.
Dude, one day I saw he had 1.3 million followers, and then, what was it, fucking, that, like 2 days later or something, he had 1.6 million. I wonder where he's at now.
If you don't know what we're talking about, we're talking about the.
Tell us right now, we're fucking.
No, you probably know what he's talking about. Or what
no,
I'm talking about.
Well, people don't. Some people might not know what we're referring to.
I don't even know what you're talking about, so.
In the comments on Instagram, on like every, like, which is like every big, like, meme page or whatever, like, there'll be in the comments, there'll be a guy named 3-6.
Yeah.
Him. And a guy with, like, green hair, and he'll always comment, like, what did he used to comment all the time? Oh, what was it?
Who else is high as fuck? Who else is so rough as fuck?
No. He used to comment something. Now he just comments on every video. Always has like top comment or just like not funny or that's my sister, bro. Or
oh
whatever.
My
yeah,
god,
yeah.
So,
hey, that's my
so
sister,
cringe,
bro.
Man.
And then there's like Mason Ray Parker. He's like another guy who has like red hair and his freaking icon. And then like he just comments, "Who else is high as fuck right
my
now?"
My god,
it's
so
every
cool.
Video,
it's high.
Every video,
so stupid, dude. I work to get top comment. I write good funny shit and I get top comment.
This
guy I guess I was saying with
celery in one hand.
Parker thing.
celery in one hand and what was the other one?
Verturo in the other.
Yeah, and Ace Ventura
like
in the other.
Ventrino.
Hand.
Like yeah.
Like Vendura.
Yeah, Vendura in one hand and the celery stick in the other hand.
The Vendura.
Hey, yeah, my buddy.
Did it work? The town in Pokemon.
Hey, so did it work?
Did it?
Yeah.
What do you mean work?
It worked.
Well,
it
worked for what?
What?
Who?
It was funny.
It was a YouTube comment on our own video.
On our own video. It was on fucking Pokemon's fucking video. Oh. It was top comment.
That was not top comment.
It was.
This guy.
Dude, it had like 18...
You think that was a top comment?
That was not a top comment.
Did it bring us anywhere?
No, it didn't bring us anywhere. No fame, no fortune. Yeah, I went like this.
We stopped from there.
Yeah, you know what?
We went straight down.
We're getting big now.
Yeah, you know what?
We're huge. Once this episode airs, I'm a millionaire.
We're fucking huge, man.
We need to get bitches.
If we even get... Fuck, man, I'm gonna shoot... If we even get 1,000 views for this one... I'm shoving this in my fucking pussy, okay?
Holy shit, buddy, I'm gonna do it live.
I don't care. I'm gonna do it.
You gotta, let's go, John.
You gotta
give me money for that. You gotta give me money for these controllers then.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna shove it on my vagina.
No, whether you get the money from the revenue you're gonna get from these videos is huge.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm shoving it in his freaking trash.
You want me to pay for that? The least you could do is buy that back.
Alright.
Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Right, if this video gets over 10,000 views, he will shove it up his fucking man.
Let's get it over 1,000,000 views.
Yeah.
I'm confident. No, this is that good of an episode.
What the fuck?
It's like lower end, like
lower end, like lower budget, like.
No, like lower end of our list, like.
What did you bring with you?
AirPods.
Is that the Tooth Fairy thing? Remember? Like,
dude, it's AirPods.
I thought he has his teeth in there.
Yeah, he's got my teeth with me for good luck.
You put that in your bed tonight.
My baby teeth.
Show them. Okay, let's do the fucking.
Yeah, it's AirPods.
Show them.
It's like a
big deal.
It's like hockey player.
Yeah, John, I know you're a little bit out of touch with technology, but those are AirPods.
I know you're
it's a case for AirPods.
It's just a case.
Holy shit.
See, so it was the beer.
Holy shit, yeah, see, it was the beer, you're right.
I asked you before, I'm like, why are you burping, Alex? Is the beer?
Is it the beer?
We found out.
That's a true fucking redneck thing to say. Holy shit.
That's amazing.
Yeehaw! IKEA.
Dude, IKEA.
The best.
Did you have to build
IKEA's
that too?
Good, man.
IKEA is good.
Yeah, I had to build it.
You had to fucking build that too.
That's funny, IKEA is actually pretty cheap.
It's so fucking cheap.
No, like the quality of stuff's kind of cheap.
Yeah.
But it's still good.
It works.
It's still good. Like, IKEA is just the best.
Dude, like, look, this table has lasted how long? It's
holy shit.
Okay.
Maybe I won't shake it a little more.
Never mind.
How much?
But IKEA is actually pretty good. It's only like $40.
This is $10.
There's no way this is.
This is $10.
That's not wood. What's it made of?
It's made of plastic, dude.
It's laminate.
It's laminate fucking.
It's like probably the. Oh no, it feels like it's full plastic.
It's styrofoam.
I told you, that's why it's $10. See, you
it's styrofoam.
See, you couldn't tell until you said. You thought this is a $40 table.
Fucking loose cardboard.
$10. Yeah, it's fucking cardboard. Dude, it's laminated cardboard. Holy shit.
That's the thing, look, $10, you got a table that lasts, and you can't even tell. Looks like a regular, normal, good table.
So today we went to fucking Costco, like all the way down to Newmarket, just to go shopping. Me, Ashley, and Carl.
Mm-hmm.
All the way down there. Like,
where the fuck did you go?
Why would you go all the way down there? What would you say?
Why'd you go? Yeah.
Just to get out of the house. Because I'm bored and fucking I don't want to stay in.
Dude.
Listen to my parents.
What were we just saying? We were just talking about coronavirus and now you're fucking going outside.
Yeah,
he's
traveling all over the world.
Fuck,
this guy probably has it. He's traveling everywhere.
YOLO, man.
You live once. Go to this grocery store.
You live once.
But I live once, man. I got fun, okay?
You live once.
Fuck you.
Dude, you only live once, so, you know, make the most of your life.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to make the most of it.
You are.
Bye.
Respect, man.
Went there, buy a nice, man. Huge family pack of, food loops and shit like that?
Toilet paper.
That's amazing,
buy fucking food loops. Toilet paper.
Diapers.
You don't find toilet paper anymore. They're not stocking
it. Yeah, you can't get it.
Actually, no, Costco sold out of toilet paper.
Yeah, I know.
It's fucked.
Everyone's fucking, like,
they're worried about wiping their ass.
Everyone's worried about fucking fallout.
So what am I going to do? After you wipe my ass with sandpaper? I guess we're going to use sandpaper.
Hmm?
You have to wipe your ass with sandpaper now.
No, I just buy paper towel instead.
That cuts, man.
It's not nice, but it's not terrible.
I'll use a knife instead.
Fucking cuts deep. Yeah, use a fucking. Yeah,
I'll use a knife
just
instead.
Use a butter knife. You know, use a butter knife, you spread
the
shit.
Yeah, that's disgusting. You know what I just do? Go in the shower, turn the water on, and just scoop the ass.
Yeah, you can just do that.
The shit out of your ass.
You go like this, and you go forward too.
Like, girls would like it, men would like it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it feels good.
Anybody would like it.
Yeah, you could get like one of those little shovels. You know, like,
any gender, race, anyone. Like,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we don't need toilet paper anymore. fuck the toilet paper going in a...
Don't even, like, rain.
Even go to the like, the...
Go outside.
The
river.
Rain.
Spread your cheeks
or the
while
river.
It's raining.
Yeah, go to the river.
And then dunk the butt and then scoop the shit.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, it's like the Ganges, you know, it's like the Gandhi. Gandhi did that. Actually, you know, everything we say on here is fact, so Gandhi did do it.
Facts or nah?
Well,
facts.
Alright, to our next segment.
Facts or nah?
Okay, done, right?
Alright, is it gonna be facts or is what we're saying nah?
Holy shit.
Okay, so go first one.
Okay. No, you just keep talking like normally.
And then we just say facts or not.
Okay, what's something that's like facts? Like factual or could be not? What's what's controversial?
Well, Gandhi. Fucking wiping his ass with a...
Is Gandhi facts or not?
Is he even real? Did he actually exist? We don't even know because how long ago was he?
I heard Gandhi wasn't actually a nice person. I heard he was actually a shit human being.
Yeah.
Facts or not?
That's true.
Is that fact?
A lot of the Punjabi people I've talked to...
Or not!
They're like, what a fucking asshole!
Yeah, yeah, they say he was like a bad...
Yeah, apparently. Apparently he was a fucking asshole.
Yeah.
And people get
like
tattooed.
Molest children.
Yeah, 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 exactly.
Ooh. Like,
oh,
molest little girls.
That's, oh,
yeah.
That's like one of my coworkers. I won't say his name.
This is messed up.
He was...
Gambled?
So, is that facts or not?
Yeah, yeah. I think that might be facts, but you can nah me on it if you want.
We need like a soundboard. That'd be amazing.
Facts.
Yeah, exactly.
Only three buttons. Fuck. Okay, so my one coworker, he's like, Alex, never get married, okay? Getting married is probably the worst idea you could ever do. He's like, I got my wife iPhone 10. Shit, Gary, she doesn't know what the fuck she's doing. She lives in a circle. I'm like, okay, I don't know what he's saying. He's saying these analogies. He's like, you know who's a good guy? Harvey Weinstein, okay? Harvey Weinstein's a good guy.
Harvey Weinstein.
He's so smart. He's so smart. He got to have sex with all these young, beautiful women. And I'm like, I was like, are you fucked, Raja?
What the fuck? You know what, guys? I gotta put my foot down here. I'm gonna say nah.
Dude, no. He actually said that.
No. Fucked. I'm gonna say like that's not good.
That's not. We're
that's
all
wrong.
We're all saying nah.
Hell
fucking nah.
You said I didn't say shit.
Also, you agree with Harvey Weinstein?
I didn't say anything, man.
Oh, he agrees with
Raja.
No.
Oh my fucking.
The guy from Call of Duty: Advanced Warfare.
What the fuck? I've never
House
played that
cards.
Game. Oh, what the fuck's his name? Oh my god, fucking,
He really relates to, what's his name?
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. Fucking Kevin Spacey.
Kevin Spacey,
fucking guy.
Well, lay on top of a naked boy or whatever.
Like. Yo, what the fuck, man? He didn't do that. That's fact.
Dude, actually, apparently...
Is that fact, shot or not?
Actually, apparently that's a nah. Apparently that didn't happen. Like, they dropped the case, I think.
Oh, really?
No, I don't think they dropped the case because, like... They probably dropped the case because Kevin Spacey probably had better lawyers or something.
That's probably why.
Saul was his lawyer.
I heard
they probably settled it out of court or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They probably settled it out of court. He's probably like, I'll give you fucking $100 million.
And he's like, okay.
Yeah, like, fuck, okay, sure.
Sure, all you did was lie on top of me. Go ahead.
That's what I would do, honestly.
And now he's living on the streets.
Who, Kevin Spacey or the guy who was lying, who was being lied on top of?
No, Kevin Spacey. He gave up everything, man.
Well, no, apparently it was worse than that, though. Apparently, there's more than that incident. I think.
Like, did he dock him? Or?
Is there any videos?
I'm gonna have to look up Kevin Spacey docking videos. You know,
we gotta go on boxheadbros.com.
It's true.
Holy fuck!
That's horrible. That's actually horrible.
That's terrible. Again, I feel sorry for that man. What are you counting to?
Would you rather be broke in jail or dead and rich?
I'm gonna give that a nod.
I really can't answer.
Dude, I'd rather be fucking dead. I'd rather put my money in the fucking grave.
Get rich or die trying, so I'll go with the get, like, I'm rich and I'm dead.
Dude, I put my money in the fucking grave, okay?
In the motherfucking grave.
Yeah, what about you, John? Since you,
what's your,
that? Would you rather be in jail
and
broke?
Would you ever be that or that, yeah.
Broken in jail is so shit.
Yeah, you're broke and you're in jail. Imagine that. You might as well be dead.
John, do you mean like rich and in jail?
No,
like,
I'm pretty sure it's a line from a song.
From a rap.
Right? I'm pretty sure it's from a song.
Is it?
I'm pretty sure.
I think I've heard that in the song.
Wait,
too, but
I know what song is, but I don't know if I'm seeing the lyrics.
Yeah, I know what you're referring to though. I don't know if the lyrics are right.
It's a lot.
Broken rich.
It's a lot.
Yeah,
oh, a lot. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'd rather be
how
broken
much money
rich
you get.
And yeah, I can't remember how it goes.
Then be dead in hell.
Dead in hell.
Sound like that.
I'm one of the Cosbys. I ain't going to
hell, man.
it's like hill, man.
Yeah, hill, man.
But it sounds like
you're
saying,
man.
I ain't going to hell, man.
Yeah.
That's creepy.
That's good. No,
because that was before the allegations.
Yeah, well, I know.
So that's creepy,
why.
And I would hear that as, I ain't going to hell, man.
Oh, well, he's going to hell, man.
See,
now he can say, actually, yeah, I meant hell, man. Now he can say that.
He puts on his MAGA hat. Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Dude, fucking Kanye's a goddamn
genius.
Yeah,
so I'd rather be broke in jail than be dead in jail.
Genius. Yeah, I'd rather be broke in jail.
Dude, I couldn't really understand him because of his British accent, but I mean, whatever.
I disagree with him.
Yeah. I'd rather
you're not going anywhere if you're broke in jail. Well, it actually depends on the situation. Like, what are you talking about? Murdering someone?
Well, I mean, you're going to just get raped in jail.
That's fine.
So I'd rather... John would be? John, we definitely, they like it, eh?
They like it?
They like
big little boys.
Yeah. You need prime.
Prime. Hey, let's go. We should all go.
You got...
To jail?
Alright, I mean, it's not that hard. Just commit a felony. John, it's not that fucking hard. Just, like, literally throw a rock through a fucking police station, you can go to jail if you really want to.
That's amazing.
Well, I mean, like, he wants to go. I mean,
but you're not going to. Okay,
give me some options. They've got a list.
Okay, but you're not. Okay, you might go to jail for like a week or whatever.
A day.
Yeah. And you're not going. And there's different like levels. Okay, you're not gonna be fucking.
Yeah, they're gonna be like.
You're not gonna
what'd
put you.
Do?
We're not gonna throw you to the fucking.
I threw a rock through a window. Like, oh, I'm just gonna walk away.
Yeah, like, what are you doing? They're gonna throw me with like murderers, like.
Yeah.
They're not gonna do that.
Hey, you know what? You're gonna have to join one of the gangs there. And what gang you're gonna have to join? You're gonna have to join the neo-Nazis, man.
Oh, what?
I mean, there's no other gang.
Like American history.
There's a couple of other gangs. Yeah,
for white guys? Well, actually, maybe in Canada there are. Because, you know, they've got a lot of Italians here.
Nazism, or whatever it's called, doesn't exist anymore, okay?
John, you fit in there. So the Italians. Like,
this guy says Nazism doesn't exist. Dude!
Oh,
you fuck?
John,
it's so... It's like, it exists and
not anymore.
It's alive, John. Oh,
shit.
The movement
John
is kicking.
John is fucked.
Yes. I mean, yes, that is facts.
That's facts. Hit what he said is not. What we're saying is facts.
It's factual.
It's true.
Get that fax machine over here.
Most things
don't actually get it.
No, I'm not going to get the facts.
Most things that come out of my mouth are facts. Everything comes out.
Everything you say is a lie.
Everything you say is a nah.
Everything you say is nah.
Oh, fuck. Do you want another one or no?
Sure. Let's get the beers going.
We're getting the fucking coronavirus.
Yeah.
I got some Jesus juice too.
I can't be drinking anymore.
Yeah, well, I mean, you're drinking tea. You're fine. I'm not getting you anything.
No, I'm just saying I shouldn't be drinking anymore.
What?
I've been an alcoholic lately. You know, just...
Yeah?
No.
You had a beer like maybe last week or something?
Something like that.
I don't drink either. Like,
I try not to.
The first beer I had, like...
Actually, no, I haven't had beer in a while.
Like, since I, like, I don't even remember.
Actually, I don't really drink that much beer.
I don't. There are times when I start to crave it. For, like, a week, I'll be like...
You actually crave beer?
Yeah, at night, a couple of beers.
I actually don't know how people crave beer. I don't like the taste of beer. I don't understand. It's just a bitter taste. Like, how do you actually crave that?
I don't know. Like, it depends. Like, I'll have, like, the lighter kind of beers, too, at home.
Yeah, like, Corona's nice and light,
Corona.
So.
Even, like, something like an Alexander Keith.
Like, yeah, they're nice.
I have craved, like, a rum and coke and shit like that, but...
No, it was actually not too bad.
What?
The one, James Rolfe drinks,
Was that Coors Banquet?
AVGN, Rolling Rock.
Oh, I don't think I've had Rolling Rock.
I tried a Rolling Rock before, and it was not bad.
Okay.
It was like very pale ale or something
Yeah.
And I was like, you know, it's not bad. It was in a can, too.
Okay, yeah. I've never had it before. Fuck. You know what's actually pretty... You know what's really good? Actually, Guinness, but you have to drink it within 5 minutes.
Yeah,
otherwise, it goes flat.
No, I know. Yeah, that's why
bad.
I don't order Guinness anymore, really.
Yeah, because you have to, like, chug it.
Yeah.
It's fucked, but yeah.
No, I've never tried it. I should order it. But
Guinness? It's good.
Does anyone carry Guinness?
Pretty much everyone.
For the most part, yeah.
But
it's pretty
better,
like, common now.
The thing is, though, here, I'm going to hit you with another fact.
Fact!
Guinness has to be tapped separately than all the other beers.
Yes,
so
yes.
They have their own CO2.
Yes.
So it's usually carbonated perfectly.
Yeah, yeah. It's always the best, like, to the, yeah,
yeah.
Like, you're right.
Because all the other ones you'll see, there's like a tap when you're at a bar.
Yeah.
And all the other beers are on the same tap. They use the same CO2 line. So if one of those beers is flat, all the other ones are going to be flat because that's just how the keg system works.
Yeah.
But Guinness is on its own separate tap and it has to be.
Exactly, yeah.
Hmm.
So Guinness is fucking good.
I'm going to try one. It's like it's strong and thick.
It's not even that
strong.
It's strong, but it's not like, it doesn't mean it's like.
How much percent is it?
It's like the same as Corona. I think it's less than Corona.
No,
4.6.
I'm pretty sure
Corona
is
fucking soft.
Like,
I think it's like 4.4
it's like
4
light,
or something.
Like,
honestly.
Guinness,
right here, I got a Guinness glass.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah. No, it's not going to say on the Guinness glass.
It should.
It's like Coors Light.
No, it doesn't. Damn. I actually don't know. That's weird.
Guinness drought stout. That's drought stout.
Drought stout.
What I type in? Guinness beer.
Guinness percentage.
Percentage.
Just do Guinness percentage. Alcohol percentage.
I have to do Guinness beer because then it'll give me the Guinness World Record.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah, 4.2, yeah, yeah.
See, yeah, it's less than Corona.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not as strong as Corona.
No, it's not as strong as Corona. Dude, it just has a... It's I don't know, it's a different flavor.
It just tastes like cigarettes.
Well, when it goes completely
sometimes,
flat, yeah.
Sometimes you get a bad, like, yeah, it goes flat. Yeah. Like, it's been there a while, oof.
Yeah.
Like cigarettes.
Like, as soon as that bartender pours it, fucking immediately send it to the table. Do not fucking let it sit. If it sits, fuck that, dude. Holy.
I feel like Corona's like a safe beer. Fucking
it's
rice.
It is, yeah.
Rice.
It's made with rice. That's
yeah,
it.
That's pretty weird.
There you go.
Rice.
Facts.
Facts!
That's a fact. That's actually a fact.
And you know, and then you always add the lime, and it always makes it that little bit better,
yeah,
a little more
yeah.
refreshing.
Yeah.
So that's refreshing beer.
Yeah. What's your favorite beer, John?
Hey, Rickard's Red. Remember, you get that a lot.
Yeah.
You don't even... You just get it. You don't even know.
Yeah, you don't even like it. You drink half of it. You're like, I don't even like this.
Like,
I remember I did that a couple times.
No, I guess. It's all the same shit to me, beer. I mean, I just drink because the color looks, you know, looks beautiful.
It's red.
I know. See, that's
like a nice
like Corona, too.
Yeah, it looks like urine. I like it, yeah.
No, but
it's like
clear.
Amber.
It's like my urine after like a diabetic.
It's like a nice amber.
it's like you can see through it. You know, it's not like you know some beers are like fucking thick and gross. You can't see through. You're like, I'm ingesting this. This is clear. You know, you're just gonna piss it out and you're fine. No, actually, you know what? It's early enough. We can fucking go to the club.
Technically, we could.
There you go, John. You missed out on the club experience. You got your bodyguard here. You know.
Yeah. You got the bodyguard.
Well, who's the bodyguard?
Alex. Sorry, guys, but I told you, I gotta stream Fallout 1, then.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Stream yourself at the club instead.
I bought a pack of pencils and erasers, like...
Yeah, you gotta give
pencils
away.
Pencils and erasers?
You gotta give away.
My prizes,
you gotta give away, yeah. No, that's true. Actually, you know what?
Like the Bic erasers? Like the pink ones, the fucking...
Yeah, exactly. Grade school prizes. I got the ones that go on top of
on
the...
On top of the
pencil.
Oh, shit.
Those even exist anymore?
I don't know. Yeah, all these kids, all they do is use phones.
They charge their phone.
Be bisexual.
Eat hot chips.
And lie. But there's a couple of I can't remember.
That's true, though, man.
Any girl
like,
born after 1993.
It's like Bernie Sanders. It's Bernie Sanders, too.
When
that's part. It's Bernie Sanders' voice.
There's the Bernie Sanders one, and then there's the other guy.
A couple of other ones.
Jordan Peterson, yeah. Holy Oh, yeah, sorry. Twerk.
Wash your penis.
Twerk.
Yeah, twerk.
Charge their phone.
Eat hot chip.
Fuck?
Eat hot
and
chip.
Lie.
And lie.
That's the Bernie Sanders
and
one.
And Bernie Sanders, yeah.
Eat
and
hot
lie.
Chip.
And lie. Just don't wait.
Charge their phone.
That's so, yeah, charge their phone. Twerk.
What? Charge.
Oh yeah, there's
hot chip.
When
they get broken English,
hot
chip,
hot chip.
Dude, when he's at the conference and he's like, "The American people are sick and tired of
the
women."
Yeah, yeah. We see that video.
What the fuck? funny.
The American people are sick
of
and
women.
Tired of women. Stop for
like,
a second.
It's like silence.
And yeah, and the video repeats.
He repeats himself? Okay.
You know, let me say this again.
Let me say one more time.
Let me be clear.
Sick. A woman. Woman.
So let me be clear.
It was like the Barack Obama one where he's like, it's like, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to bomb China. And then like,
oh, God, yeah, that
they
one.
Edit it so the crowd stands up and they're like,
cheering.
Like standing ovations. Like,
it's like YouTube poop.
We're going to bomb China.
Actually, you know what? YouTube poop is fucking underrated, man. It's so good.
Oh, man. It was a gold mine, man.
Holy
back
shit.
In the day. It was a gold mine.
Yeah, holy fuck.
There's so many good moments.
Fucking Skooks was probably one of the best ones.
Oh, yeah,
Skooks
was
fucking
like, well
good.
No, the,
really
the,
well made.
The best one was fucking
Jesse Ventura.
Yes.
Yeah.
Jesse Ventura's is the best one.
Gonna
they got rid of it.
Oh, I took it down.
Into Joe Biden's house. Like,
that was
yeah,
the best.
Yeah,
that was
yeah,
the best.
Yeah. Like, I'm gonna crash a plane into Joe Biden's house.
It's like so for like vice president's
yeah,
house.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, what the fuck?
It would perfectly splice the words to make like a perfect sentence.
And
like,
he's at like this fucking like table, like,
yeah,
like
yeah,
a conference
yeah,
table.
Yeah, yeah.
He's talking to FBI agents about it. He's like,
yeah, he's speaking to an FBI agent. Joe Biden. It's fucking hilarious.
He's like, there's nothing you can do about it.
Yeah, 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 that was the best. Yeah, yeah, there's nothing you can do
about it. Right to the FBI agent.
Right to him, right to the DA.
Holy shit.
Oh, holy shit.
And there's nothing you can
do. What has he got
here? Dude, he's like,
mom. Paper tape.
Dude.
Fuck, don't they? Everyone take a bunch.
Hey, leave it. I'm stocking up. I went to Costco.
I went to Costco.
Subscribe. We'll take fucking toilet paper.
Alright, so our next 20 subscribers gets a roll of Bounty Ultra.
Bounty, yeah.
Gets a bounty under their name.
I got piss in this bottle.
Holy shit.
Do it. Piss.
Really do? I've done it before on telephone.
On telephone.
Actually,
telephone.
Like
via
home
telephone.
Phone, home phone.
Yeah, he did
to
shit.
The clue.
He did shit on Instagram Live.
It was like, he dropped
Gio,
a mud
Gio was you. Talking like an idiot. So, I was taking a shit, so I recorded it, and I sent it in the group, like, Gio, this is coming out of your mouth.
Oh my.
Wait, what was it? It was like 2 days ago.
Was it actually?
Yeah, it was recent, dude.
It's like, fuck you, and I wrote,
yeah, it's like, fuck you.
I just said it in the video.
And Gio was like, I'm too good, I'm not gonna listen to it, and then he liked it after, so I know
he liked it.
He definitely listened
dude,
to it.
He was like, yeah.
He can't resist. He's like,
oh,
yeah.
He's getting aroused, like,
He's like, shit on my chest.
He's like, I'm gonna have to call him later.
Did he call you?
I got a phone call.
Actually, I got a phone call today, too.
Yeah, I got one today, too.
I didn't answer.
I know. I was at the gym. I didn't see
it. I know. I was driving.
Jill called you. He's like, Frank, shit on my chest.
Oh, I want you to make that noise again. It was a perfect, like, fart to shit ratio.
Fuck.
It was perfect.
Holy shit.
Actually,
what do you mean? Like fucking chili? Chili.
What did I eat? Chili.
You ate like chili before.
It's like eggs, steak, like broccoli.
Oh
like,
my shit.
The worst
rice,
things
rice.
To eat. The oh worst things to eat.
Corn, avocado.
The egg farts are like the,
oh,
oh I
so
hate them. I hate them, man. I hate them.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
like
you know what?
And
girls' farts smell worse than guys.
Girls' egg farts smell fucking
the worst.
Bad.
The
specifically
fucking
moms.
Worst.
Specifically moms.
Yes!
I gotta
yes!
say. That fucking happened to me the
that's
other
so
day.
So specific, but it's so true.
It's fucked.
I don't want to go that specific, but yes. That's exactly what I was thinking,
if a girl like farts in front of you, it's like, dude, it's done. It's done.
What?
Like, I'm not done talking to you.
What?
What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, John, what the fuck?
That's hilarious.
John, you're fucking... All right, John. Well, I mean, we may still get the money, but I don't think you're getting any of the girls after this,
shit, yeah.
What the fuck? That's the most stupid thing I've ever
slap.
Heard.
You get slap.
John, that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard come out of your mouth.
That's fucking hilarious.
Seriously?
What, you scare me? I don't know, maybe. Yeah, fucking maybe. Like, who knows?
Maybe, John.
You scared me.
Could be true.
Am I scaring you guys? Like, be honest. What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
You're scaring me, fuck, dude. Holy shit.
Get those
dude, I was gonna roll
those leeches.
Dude,
those branches. Those fucking leeches out of here, man.
Dude, I was gonna roll my sleeves
fuck.
Up and beat the shit out of you, but I mean, I can't roll them up.
Those fucking, oh, what's it called again? Those,
the ends.
Stalagmites.
Listen. Oh, yeah, that's the best.
Listen,
I'm those stalagmites.
Teeth, like when their teeth are like that.
Listen, I'm gonna be the white knight here, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of you for making that comment about women.
Oh. What a white knight. What is
Fuck you, buddy.
I don't understand how these guys are simping. I hate that word.
Oh, no, but it's fuck.
So hard, man.
Over Pokemon?
Oh my god. Like these girl streamers or girl whatever, anything. The OnlyFans.
Any woman.
OnlyFans bullshit.
I don't think there are girls out there that do that to guys. That's like.
What do you mean, what?
Like, I mean, like, let's say a guy has an OnlyFans.
Oh. Two guys? Can't even guys have OnlyFans?
I think
is
so.
Is that a thing? I've never seen a guy promote it or, like,
well, I mean,
I don't follow guys either.
Yeah, that's also.
Wait, what do you mean? Let's clarify. Like, what do you mean, guys with OnlyFans?
You know what OnlyFans is?
No, I don't know what that means.
It's
I'm not in that community.
It's like
I'm not part of that community.
It's kind of like Patreon, but for like kind of like cam girls or something.
It's just like a website where like girls can go on and like you subscribe monthly.
Yeah, yeah.
And they post like naked or like lewd pictures of themselves on it.
Yeah.
And you subscribe to it. It'd be like, oh, $30 a month.
To see her...
To see, like,
her
maybe
nipple.
Her naked, or if she's not the type, she won't do it naked. Like, it's huge.
It's actually
And even on, like, Twitch, people tip these girls, like...
$500. Like, $500. That thing I sent you, and it was, like, literally, sup, what's up, that's it.
Just so the girl would read
notice
his
me.
Name
notice
get
me.
Noticed.
Notice me, I'm unknown 6969.
It's fucking ridiculous. Like, what are these people thinking? And then you have videos of these like weird guys who are just like oh yeah, I saved up my paycheck from last week, so I'm gonna send that all to this like the streamer.
Oh,
I'm not serious,
you, man.
You sent it in the group, or
yeah,
I did or something a long time ago. And like, there's like a bunch of different ones where
there was this one where it was a Twitch streamer, and this guy, his grandma died, and
yes, I remember this. I gotta drink some more beer.
This is fucking so stupid. His grandma died. He got inheritance money from his grandma, and he donated the inheritance money to the
streamer. Oh my god, that's fucking amazing.
And she Fortnite danced.
Saying, that was it. Yeah,
she
Fortnite danced.
She's
like, thank you.
She's like, thank you. Rip grandma, you're dead now. You can't.
It was fucked. You know what? It was probably fake, to be honest.
It must have been
but
fake.
But still, it sent him a lot of money. Sent her a lot of fucking money.
Just a Fortnite dance saying rest in peace, grandma.
Like, it's crazy. It's crazy what's going on.
Like,
yo.
What? Like,
who do you blame? You blame, like, I mean, like, the woman doing
you blame,
wrong?
You blame their parents. You blame whoever raised that.
Do I blame the guy?
You blame the parents.
I think it's, like, partial parties,
so
but at the same time, some of the girls, like, even... Okay, even I'll say like the big one, like Pokemon, whatever, Pokemon-y or whatever the fuck her name is. She was originally just streaming League, and she just wanted to, you know, stream League and shit, and then just guys simped on her account. But then there's some people who are like blatantly like boobs out, and they're like, like that.
Yeah.
And then that's kind of drawing.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
stupid.
Okay,
actually, Casey Tron's actually funny.
Pokemon is just stupid too.
Yeah,
like I've saw so many. Bullshit about her too.
Yeah.
All these.
What's her name? Pokemon?
Okay, I don't fucking know, John. It's you know who we're talking about.
Right? I have no idea who you're talking about.
John, you know who we're talking about, because we talked about her back when we were playing League.
Pokemon?
Yeah.
Pokemon or whatever. Pokimane.
Potemkin?
Pokimane.
Yeah, she like was actually
like joke.
She's like
really
diamond
dumb
something.
Joke,
she's
really,
like
yeah.
she's like she wasn't a bad League player. I think she just like stopped playing League because it's not fun.
Bronze ass could probably beat her.
Holy shit. Okay, no, she was actually a good League player.
Yeah,
but wait, so she's
flashing.
So she used to be a League
buddy,
player, and now she's like
my master Yi in the middle.
She's
catering
okay,
to
sense.
Wait till it comes out.
Never mind. That's like beyond Challenger.
You're about to play League for it to come out.
That's true.
So
yeah.
What does she do now? She just literally caters to Sims. Does she
well,
play?
She
well,
does,
she plays like Fortnite,
she
and she like
oh, that's
she
her,
does,
yeah,
she Pokemon. She does like she does like. She does like reaction streams, I guess, now.
And she's like,
who fucking knows, man?
I don't know.
This the chick?
Chick.
Yeah, man, that's the chick. That's the broad.
Is that the broad?
That's the broad.
Well, she's not a bad looking girl. I mean, she's. I can see why.
I don't see why. No, actually, I don't see why.
Yeah, I don't know why.
For that, for simping? No, I don't see it.
She's not, yeah.
Because she's an ego.
Because she does why. ASMR too?
Yeah, she's everything.
Oh, maybe,
she
yeah.
She does now she just caters to Sims. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
Canadian-Moroccan.
Oh, she's Canadian, eh?
And Moroccan.
Who cares? Canadian.
Canadian girl, eh?
Dude, does she live here? Actually, I think I'm gonna go on Twitch. Twitch.tv slash Pokemon.
I'm gonna go on all fours and I'm gonna lick her feet.
I'm gonna kiss the ground.
I'm gonna kiss the ground. I'm gonna kiss the ground that she walks on.
Okay, I gotta piss.
I'm gonna piss and shit.
Careful, you gotta play limbo with that.
Play limbo with it.
Okay.
Just cut the cord.
Yeah.
What if we found out that we're not even recording? What if there's no audio?
That's why I was like that, but no, no.
That'd be hilarious.
But no. I'm pretty sure we are. Hang on. Since you're going to the bathroom.
What's he gonna do? Spreading his ass cheeks.
I don't know.
What's he doing?
We're 56
minutes.
He's
just pissing on your stairs.
Imagine, John. You just see me in the...
Not imagine. He's like a stream. Like.
Yeah, you don't pay attention. You just see me in the background.
He's just pissing. Just piss. Dude, I guess pissing in the black hole that's over there.
Right in front of us, too?
Dude, it's like that fucking Super Mario Sunshine thing where he's like...
Oh.
Yeah.
What the fuck? It's like Iron Sheik kind of
stuff.
Yeah, that's why you don't invite Franco to your house.
Anybody.
You don't invite Franco. Okay, he'll piss on your walls and you won't even... Like, no shame, nothing.
No, the thing is, he has shame.
You think he's ashamed of himself?
Like after he did that, he'd go in the cage, okay?
Yeah, well, that's why he's going to smoke now after that, because he feels bad.
Okay, no, he's not going to smoke. He literally has the piss, that's fine.
Yeah, I don't know about that, man.
But yeah, so why didn't you end up going to the club, man?
Well, because I don't...
You could have promoted Box It, like, this episode of Box It Bros.
I don't really like the people there. But I don't like the people that were going, so...
Well, I mean, you don't know 100% of the people who are going, because there's tons of people you don't know who are at the club, you know?
Well, I don't know, man.
So you can't say that 100%.
Nah, okay, not realistically. I wasn't invited. I wasn't originally invited, you know? I wanted the people who were there to have fun, right? So, I thought about them, right?
Okay.
I thought about their interests, you know? Apparently some people there were having fun, right? You said they were having a good time, you know?
Yeah.
And, you know...
Well, I wasn't there, so I don't know.
Well, you saw all. You said it through videos or something.
I was hoping to go, but
yeah,
I mean,
so, you know, I wanted them to have a good time, so I didn't go.
Yeah. Well, John, you know you can go there and, you know...
And not be with them?
No, no, and like, still, like, be in their company and, you know... You know,
it's
just maybe, like, tone down a little bit, I don't know.
It's fine. We're going tonight anyway, so it's not a big
tonight,
deal.
Holy shit.
We're going tonight anyway, so who gives a fuck?
That's it. We're going to go to fucking,
We're going to Door 3.
Beer House, or whatever the fuck you call it.
Chuck's Roadhouse.
$2 beers. $1 steak. Dude, 12 ounces for $1 for 12 ounces.
We're getting a promotion.
Yeah, anyway, so...
Hey, welcome to Chuck's Roadhouse.
So anyway, I'd like to promote Dom Vizzetti here with the Shred Zeppelin merch.
Have you heard of Raid Shadow Legends?
Oh my god, Raid Shadow Legends. Holy shit. Nah, that's pretty good.
I went to some fish and chips place actually yesterday. Fucking $20 just for Lily.
Oh, is it the, like,
what's
it called?
It was off Islington and 7.
Oh, I'm sorry, I have no idea.
Yeah, it was Islington and 7.
John. You think we're Von Goers?
I'm just saying what I want. I'm not
once
saying
once in a while.
Once in a blue moon.
No, not actually. We are kind of good.
Once in a loon moon.
I mean, when we do go out, it's basically in Von. We don't stay here.
Yeah, pretty much.
What are you talking about, man?
What are we gonna do here?
I see my boss at St. Louis.
Actually, St. Louis, you go.
Actually, John, you know,
Poutine's good, man.
John, you know when we went to St. Louis?
Poutine's actually pretty good.
Yeah. No, we went to St. You know when we went to St. Louis this week.
Last time, yeah.
Or last?
Sure.
Yeah, this week. Yeah, yeah. My boss was there apparently in that group. But I mean, obviously I'm fine because like it was after a shift, but it's still like he's
why
like
is he there?
Dude, like he has hockey leagues. He has hockey leagues and he goes all the time. That's why. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it.
Well, I mean, we're first trying to do that now.
I mean, fine. I know. God. Okay. Don't even say.
But
that.
It's fair
I don't
though.
Think regulars there. Like,
no, but it's fair though. It's close. Where else can you go that's close to home on a weekday? Because we have to get up early in the morning. It's not like, oh, you know, regulars. We're not going to go to fucking farm. We're not going to go downtown on a Wednesday or a Tuesday.
Yeah,
we got to do
guess.
Something.
Yeah.
It's not bad. Go there for a poutine, a beer, whatever, and it's good, man. It's, you know, it's pretty sick.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's
better than staying at home.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Sure.
Honestly, today was fucking sad.
I wasn't there.
Today was sad as fuck, though. Like,
next time you come.
I slept. I fucking woke up to drive Sarah back to her house. And then I came back home. I fucking slept more. My mom was like, I'm going, I gotta go to see Stefan. I was like, oh, okay. Went up, locked the door, Went to the couch, fucking slept more, and then whenever the fucking gym was.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, I had that same feeling today, man. Just,
holy fuck, I was so fucking
still
tired.
I'm about to fall asleep right in front of the podcast.
That's everybody, man. It's just our generation.
What the fuck?
Just tired.
Yeah. I don't want to be tired, though. I'm fucking...
I don't know if he wants to be tired, but...
Fuck, man.
What else are we going to do?
What else are we going to do? We got to be tired.
No, that's not our generation. Come on.
It is, though.
Pretty much. No, everyone you talk to, they're always tired. Everyone. Everybody.
That's how it is.
I think that's just their excuse to just not do anything. Like,
no, hey, John, like,
if you're tired. Like, who cares?
John, I go to the. I'm out. I'm at the gym, and I'm tired at the gym. I'm like,
yeah.
Like barely. I'm like, I want to do this. I want to get the gym done, and I'm fucking like trying to push, and
that's
I'm fucking
worst
tired,
feeling,
dude.
Yeah.
Holy shit! It's like it's not even like an excuse to not go out. I'm out. I'm there. I just can't fucking do it.
But why do you think our generation is always tired? Well, why do you actually think? I'm like, I'm serious. Why is everyone so tired? What is it? Is it because like just in general?
I think it's because of Raid Shadow Legends.
It's probably because like stress and like
stress.
Work
like we're
hours.
More stressed. We're more stressed now than they were before. Is that what you're saying?
Apparently,
probably. Yeah. No. No.
Apparently, yeah.
Well, like look at what the federal government's or federal or provincial. Government.
Oh yeah, they have free
care for people who are depressed and who have anxiety.
Yeah, anxiety and depression. Yeah.
So anxiety and depression have risen.
Dude, we're all
a
fucked.
Lot.
We're all fucked.
It's because John, okay, like you go out, you look, you're like, okay, I want to go buy a house. This house, how long ago did my mom buy it? When I was 2, so 23 years, we'll say 23, 24 years ago, okay? She bought this house, $164,000. Mm-hmm. In 20-something years, this has gone up. This house, it's $600,000 now, this house.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, minimum wage, back then, what was it? $750?
Yeah, okay, we all know, okay.
And now it's like...
It's going up, yeah.
So like,
but it's
like,
not even just that. It's just like the societal pressures we have nowadays.
Yeah.
Like, there's
like,
a lot,
it's like
yeah.
To like keep up and you feel like you need to be this, like... You know, you need you have to be this way by this age and do like this and have this image and hang with these people
yeah,
and this
exactly,
and all
yeah.
Of this. That's like,
it's
you
tough.
Know, all this just like random shit and then like you have to do school and then work, you know what I mean? Like,
it's like, oh, hey, what are you doing right now? You like meet up with someone who's like in high school or something from a while back and it's like you have to explain to yourself what you're doing. If you're in a job you're not comfortable with and you're like... You get stressed out and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, oh,
you know
I'm doing...
I mean? It's just like, everything's like... And like, yeah, you have all these people on Instagram, like, clouding and showboating and stuff like that. And like,
yeah,
people, like, compare themselves to that. And
yeah,
it's like...
I see so many people who go on, like, vacations to, like, these... Like, I'm like, wow, what the fuck? How can they be here? Like, they have a lot of money or something? Like, I'm... I can't. I go to fucking. I go on a cruise. I'm bankrupt.
Everyone's
a year.
In Bali.
Yeah, yeah. They're like in
Bali.
Like in Peru, fucking like Vietnam, like all these fucking
yeah.
Exotic places. I'm like, holy shit.
That see,
looks
that,
like...
that's the other thing too. Is like a lot of people are like entrepreneurs now because it's like easier in a way. Because
yeah.
Like you can go on Instagram and just like
and say
like show
and,
pictures of yourself.
And,
like,
and
literally, yeah.
Do May Racing Parker, whatever the fuck that guy's name is.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
He's just like. Who high as fuck right now? And then he has all this weed. He sells weed, and then he's loaded.
Exactly.
And
yeah,
he buys
you just
an
show
RA.
Off. You can just do what you're doing while showing off on Instagram, and you just become more famous. And it's just like. Yeah.
And but then the thing is, like you, like we'll see that. We don't have that clout. We see that, and we're like, wow, this guy's an idiot. How the fuck is he richer than me? And it's
well,
it's
no,
like,
we know why.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We obviously
yeah.
Know why.
Yeah. 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 But there's so many reasons we can list off. But we still have that in the back of our head. It's like, oh, well, I could do that. And then we just don't do it. And then it's just like, why aren't
yeah.
I doing this? Why
well,
now,
I see, so the thing is, it's also the 1% of all the people who've tried to do that, too.
Yeah,
and
that's
also
true.
Also going
yeah.
Nowhere as
yeah.
Well, right?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. It makes sense.
Yeah. I think it's literally just because... No, the reason why people are tired is just literally just... Back in the day, no one had this fucking, like, social media kind of bullshit. No one was, like, on their phones and all this stuff. Everyone actually went out, and, like, honestly, when you're literally doing nothing, sitting at home on your fucking phone, that's what people want to do, and you feel even more
yeah.
Tired. You feel more tired. The less you do, the more tired you are.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Oh, for
yeah.
Sure. That's why, like,
the more you go out, like, and everything's easier. Everything is online. You, even banking, not everything's online. You shop online. Everything's just, like, everything's online now. Everything's,
you don't go out.
Everything's
yeah.
On your phone. You don't even have to go out anymore.
But see,
you
then... That gives us more time to go out and do stuff, right?
But we don't,
like,
though, because we're lazy.
Time, right?
We could, but we don't, because we're so, like... we're lazy, we're bored. Yeah.
We're so, like, fixated on our
devices. Yeah, exactly. So we
devices.
Just want to stay and do nothing.
Devices. Devices.
That's literally what it is.
Yeah.
Left to our own devices.
I do more on weekends than I do on weekdays. No, sorry, I do more on weekdays than I do on weekends.
Mm-hmm.
When I'm at home on weekends, like, I'm going to fucking stay in bed all day.
No, that's why, because you're burnt out from the friggin' week.
But I don't
so
feel
it. Saturday, Sunday comes, you don't want to do anything.
On the weekday, I don't feel it, though. I'm like, okay, I'm already out, wherever, it's just...
Yeah, no, of course you don't feel it. You don't feel it as you're out. But, like, you know, by the time the weekend comes, you're just like, fuck, I just want to fucking relax and sleep. Like, couch there all week, right? Like,
yeah, no, I don't know why. I don't know why, I just wanted to sleep.
Dude, it's the boredom that makes you tired, man. And, like, we just can't, like... We know that we're bored, but we just don't want to do anything about it.
It's, like, half and half, though. Because, like, John, like, a lot... We live busy lifestyles, too.
Yeah, it's true.
Like, you wake up, you got your own responsibilities. You want to go to the gym, and then you have to go to work, and then you have, you know, if you want to hang out with people, and then, like, think about you're trying to pack all that into, like,
into a certain
a small
frame.
Day, you know, like, such a small time frame, right?
Yeah. It's fucked. Like, see, even thinking about it is getting me stressed.
It's not even that we're working harder. It's just mentally we're more... Which
yeah.
also makes us tired, right?
Yeah, no, for sure. Even well, but like,
and a part of it is too, is like you said, John.
It's
like, if you get up,
phones.
And like you said, John, if you get up and do stuff more too, like you'd be more.
Dude, that's what it is, man. Because I even every day I want to do something, and then I'm like, okay, what do I do? I still why? I'm on my phone, and I get fucking busy on that, doing nothing on the phone, and then that's it. I feel lazy, and I don't want to do anything anymore.
You look at fucking fantasy hockey, fantasy football. No, that's it.
God.
You get lost in Zibanejad getting 5 goals in a game.
That's fun.
That's it.
5 goals.
And you're like, hurry, get it. I'm better than this.
Why not get those goals?
I'm better than him.
I'm better than Zibanejad.
I'm better than him.
Why not Marshawn get the 5 goals?
Yeah, see? Exactly. See?
Dude, I can shoot like Stojakovic. I can.
Dude, cool. Stojakovic. Do you know who that is?
Oh.
You haven't heard the song, you know?
Holy shit.
Holy shit, yeah, right?
You didn't even finish the sentence.
What the fuck?
He's hitting the wall on us.
This guy's trying to wool on us, but I mean...
It's one of those stupid TikToks that are like... I kind of like the TikToks. I don't know why.
Some of them
are
like...
They're cute.
Like,
they're funny. The
ones where it's like... It's like... Like when your mom gets angry, it's like poses your mom does. And it'll be like... She'll be like... Hey! And then it'll take like a bunch of different angles
like,
of her like this.
Yeah, it's like... It's like fucking like Yu-Gi-Oh or something. It's like when he summons like fucking blue eyes. It's
like... Yeah, like 20 different angles.
Yeah,
yeah.
And you're like... Whoa! Fucking insane.
What do we have on TikTok?
So, boys, TikTok.
Yeah. It's... There's a lot of just, like, weird, like, stuff on it, man. I don't know.
Yeah.
People are getting big from that shit, but...
And then... Maybe we should start doing it too.
Maybe we should start dancing too.
We'll get some TikTok shows. Let's make a TikTok right now.
Dude, I was actually discussing that. We gotta fucking. That's it. Kickstarter. Right,
we gotta
do
some TikToks.
Make some TikToks. We're gonna start dancing.
No.
Dude, we gotta show off our moves.
Yeah, we'd be like the Backstreet Boys. We could be like a TikTok Backstreet Boys.
Become the Backstreet Boys.
You know what? You know what we can do? I can.
We'll become like three Drakes.
You know what?
Like,
we'll
be that famous and that popular and that like. Like, good-looking. And we can get our lips injected, too.
Yeah, because we're good-looking. And we can do
like, except our lips, though.
Yeah, yeah. My lips are feeling a bit thin. I think I need some injections, so.
Yeah. You can be like New Kids on the Block.
New Kids on the Lip. Dude, New Kids on the Lip.
So fucking bad.
Oh, God. Excuse me.
Dude, New Kids. I don't even know what they've done. They've done music?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm pretty sure they've done
noise.
I'm pretty sure they've done, like, felony.
Yeah, creative noise.
Ambient noises.
You know what we can do for TikTok? We can put this table on the outside of the houses here. You know how, like, I, you know, in between my house and my neighbor's house, we have, like, that area you can, like, climb up the side and climb all the way to the top and fucking just go through this table, this $10 table. Dude, I'll just buy another one. It's $10. No?
That's a good idea, Alex.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
Hey, you know, that's not a bad idea.
Okay, no, seriously, though. Like, yeah, like people do this and they go, and they get 100,000 fucking views.
You shouldn't have told 100,000
likes. Oh, this?
Tell them that. They showed, now they're going to do it. They're going to copy
it. I know, they're going to do it before
famous.
We do.
There you go.
Aw, fuck! Well, we got to do it before we upload this, then.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Fuck it. I'm going through the table right now.
John, jump through the table right now. Who gives a fuck?
Somebody record. Somebody
John,
record.
Honestly, John.
You're strong, right? It's fucking soup like
John,
you do.
John.
I don't even give a fuck.
Okay,
honestly,
well, honestly, do you care?
Honestly, what do we have to lose at this point? We're losers, we're nobodies. We have
nothing
to lose.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
I have
nothing. We have nothing to our names. Let's go.
Our name?
We have nothing.
You have a car, you have your own life. You
what does that mean?
John, okay, John, these track pants looks like you're wearing a fucking diaper.
That's hell. Wow, yeah, they got a really.
What the
what
fuck?
What the hell?
Dude, what the fuck?
They have a really long ass.
Dude, I didn't even mean to look. It's just your sweater's hiked up so
yeah,
high and your ass is in my face.
John.
What am I supposed to do?
He's always looking, though. I didn't mean to.
Yeah.
Every time.
You're weird, eh?
Listen, man.
You look at feet, you look at asses, and men's too. Like.
Listen, man.
He's got a foot fetish, he's got, well, ass fetish. Okay.
Listen, it's not for guys.
I got a fetish for fucking you.
Oh,
you got a fetish for fucking me? Like, I thought you had a girlfriend.
Actually,
did you have a guy friend or a girlfriend?
Did you guys see that episode of Black Mirror or no? With the.
I don't watch that shit anymore.
It was the VR one. Where,
this
like,
shit's garbage,
yo. It was like a Street Fighter episode, but like. But, like, in the game, you can, like, for some reason they made it, you can, like, make out, and you feel all the sensations. So then, this guy went to his friend's birthday, gave him the game, he put the fucking VR thing on, and he, like, fucking went to his trance, they started fighting each other, he was playing a girl character, he was playing a guy character, and then they just started fucking making out, and he woke up, he's like, I got a fucking wife, I can't do this shit, and then they just started fucking in the game.
That's cool, man.
On the phone.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going on the phone. Like, okay.
That's cool, man.
You know, it was a good episode, dude.
Yeah.
No, I don't know.
What did he say?
Is it the whole episode?
It's just them. They keep repeating doing it. And then, like, they tried in real life to, like, kiss each other, see if it worked. And just
burger. What's the point of the episode, though?
It's just like, it's like a fucking social experiment kind of thing, right? It's like what
stupid.
No, like if
they,
like
they've really hit rock bottom, man.
They hit rock bottom.
Well, no, I've heard someone saying that like Black Mirror's bad.
That Miley Cyrus.
Yeah,
that
no,
Miley.
No, it really was. I'm not saying the first two or three seasons.
Yeah. Even the one with you know Todd from Breaking Bad. Like the guy who has like
face nowadays.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
that,
like,
that guy. He's like, yeah. Anyway, that guy. He had an episode that was actually really, really good. He would take the consciousness of some of his employees and he would put them into a program, a simulation, and then he would when he went home, he would play along in that simulation and like try to be like a captain of like Star Trek Enterprise or Starship Enterprise or whatever.
Oh, I've seen
Did
that
you
one.
See that one?
Oh,
yeah.
That
was actually a really
was
good
that
one.
Season 3?
That was like the, like, either the newest or the
No,
season
it wasn't the newest.
That.
I've seen that one. That
it
was
like season
4,
I think.
I saw it like 2 years ago.
I think they're on season 5 and it was season 4.
Yeah,
so,
okay,
yeah,
yeah,
it was like.
That was a good episode.
That was actually really good. So, like, they have some okay ideas, but they keep using, like, similar. Like,
well, I've seen a bunch of new episodes. Like, a lot of new episodes. And they're, like, there's, like, I don't remember who the actors are. There's some notable actors, but
well,
like everyone's like, God, they're just
like,
not that good.
Like the one I was talking about was the actor from the Marvel series. He's the new Captain America now.
Holy shit!
That guy, the guy who took the shield from Captain America in Endgame, he was one of the actors in that episode. He's like that weird guy with like Falcon or whatever.
Oh, Falcon.
He's in an episode. Yeah, yeah.
That was the one I was talking about. So yeah.
I think he was the guy that was on the thumbnail of that video. It's like him, and it was like, "Is Black Mirror bad or whatever?"
Oh, maybe. Yeah,
it was like
a lot of people don't like that episode.
Or there was or someone else, I don't remember.
That episode was okay. It was just weird because it's like he's not attracted to the guy outside of the game, but when he's in the game, he likes him for his thoughts.
Yeah, interesting thought, I guess.
He likes him for his thoughts and his like emotions, but he doesn't like him.
Yeah,
sexually until like they're in the game and he just fucks.
You know people. What though? Netflix is a waste of money.
We always have a rant on that Netflix. Eh?
I know.
Honestly, I should probably get rid of Netflix.
It's almost a waste of money.
I really don't use it anymore. That's
like what $14
nothing,
a month,
man.
It's their fault though. I honestly, fuck them. Because like they put useless fucking movies.
Dude, I watch Constantine.
They
no, but not even
they,
that. Like
no,
their
no,
own
no,
like
it,
the
it
new
that.
Stuff they make too is just.
It just hasn't been good.
Dude, that's okay. But there's that one movie I wanted to show you guys because it's so bad. The fucking, it's like Dolph Lundgren and it's terrible.
It makes no sense. I think I saw a guy like do a video about it.
Yeah, probably. It's
No, I'm thinking Kindergarten Cop 2 with Dolph Lundgren.
I thought it was Larry the Cable Guy, but that's Tooth Fairy 2. Oh my
Dolph
God.
Lundgren. And then he's dating or like he hooks up with like some 20-year-old girl, like some young girl in the movie.
Oh my
God!
Disgusting.
They got a kiss. Like,
oh God! Man's
60, like 65 years old.
He's literally 65 years old.
Holy
shit! Literally, or maybe even 70.
Oh my
he's
God.
Looking about 20-year-old. Honestly, in that case, I don't give a fuck how much money.
Well, no, she could be 32, but still, either way, she's like, ugh, God, it's like half
really
his age.
Why?
And it's him too.
And it's him
not,
too.
Not even with money. I couldn't see him picking up a 20-year-old.
That's like fucking.
I don't think he has money. Maybe a little bit.
Dude, that's like Harvey Weinstein stuff. There, fuck. Dude.
Harvey Weinstein stuff. Well, I don't know if it was his choice. I mean,
see, that's like Epstein.
That's
stuff.
Also true. Yeah, he's like, yeah, I'll do this movie.
Yeah,
it's like,
yeah,
oh, you have to kiss this 20-year-old.
Choice,
he's like, okay.
Who knows? Could have liked it.
He's like, yeah, I'll do it. Not if I can kiss this 20-year-old.
Yeah. I'm really trying to find this movie.
This guy's name is fucking
Kindergarten
Dolph.
Cop. Oh, you're talking about the one you're talking
yeah.
about. You're talking about?
Okay.
That movie's fucked up, huh?
I gotta piss into the abyss.
It's on Netflix?
Yeah, no, it's on Netflix. And honestly, that just goes back to what you're saying. Like, what the fuck's the point of these... Okay, that's what I was saying. What's the point of all these movies? Why do you have these fucking stupid movies on Netflix when you just put a movie that everyone will watch? You're just it's just wasting space. Like, it's,
yeah, yeah.
Like, no one's gonna watch it. Look, Larceny it's called. There, I found it.
Larceny.
Yeah, exactly. Look what it gets. It's a 3.4. That's
fucking amazing.
And that's being generous. That's very generous.
A team of thieves break into a maximum secured Mexican prison with a plan to rob the most notorious drug lord.
Dude.
Full of action, gun smoking. Full of action, gun smoking, fighting, and corrupt politicians.
Dude, the
sounds like a fucking amazing movie.
Dude,
man.
The acting's so bad. And like, there is no plot. The way it kicks off is like, what's happening? Like.
Yeah, well, it's a B movie. It's very clearly a B movie. Dude, that's literally a B movie.
It's like the cops are coming in. There's like problems going on. It's like, but it's like, why are they? Like, what's happening? Like,
well, they got this. Like Adam Sandler starring in Uncut Gems.
But apparently, that's actually an amazing movie.
Apparently, yeah.
And I'm not just going by ratings. I mean, the ratings are really good on that. But apparently, my sister and Carl, they watched that.
Yeah.
And they
yeah.
said it was actually a good movie. It's just kind of weird watching Adam Sandler in a serious role. And Adam Sandler has like a serious role in that movie.
Well, it's like Uncut Gems, like a Jewish guy. A New York City jeweler risks everything in hopes of staying afloat and alive. Honestly, all these fucking movies sound the same.
Right.
Honestly.
I always thought like Adam Sandler was a kind of actor.
Top 10 in Canada today. Spencer Confidential. Fucking, what's
his
name?
I gotta watch that. What?
Love is Blind. Gabriel, The Trials of Gabriel Fernandez. Riverdale. Ready Player One. RuPaul Drag Race, Altered Carbon, Pitch Perfect 3, Paradise PD, Castlevania. Those are the top 10 in Canada.
Dude, okay, so these are the two movies we have to actually watch these movies. We'll fucking lose it. So we're gonna watch Larceny. That's bad. And then we're gonna watch. And then we're gonna watch I Fell in Love with a Church Girl. We have to watch that.
Yeah, I Fell in Love with a Church Girl.
Ja Rule's in it.
Oh,
no, dude, it's actually amazing.
That sounds amazing.
Holy shit, that movie must be.
You know what else, though? I think we should probably put a finish to this podcast.
Yeah. We'll put an end to it now. It's just over an hour, so it's not
is
that
is it
bad.
Just over an hour?
Yeah, it's not too
wow,
bad.
It looks like I was dealing with you guys for fucking 10 hours.
Did it? It felt way longer, because it felt like it came over, like, I don't know.
Well, let's see.
It actually is. It's like 2 hours.
1 hour, 24 minutes.
Okay, so that's pretty good. That's good. Yeah.
But, like, we're cutting some out, so...
Well,
it'll be like
we're only cutting, like, a little.
No,
it'll
we're
be
not
like
cutting
it
out.
Like
you know, people will laugh.
No,
you'll
be like
the sick people will actually...
But, yeah. We're only cutting out a very little bit.
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah. But, yeah, you know, I think this was a good podcast to get us back on track. You
yeah,
know?
You
I
know.
Mean, we're the best podcasters. We're number one.
Podcasters.
I know.
No, honestly, I don't think you can find a better podcast out there.
Yeah, well...
Like who?
Joe Rogan.
Joe Rogan, yeah. So
yeah,
all
right.
Yeah,
okay,
but,
buddy, we're going to get some nice guests on, like Eric again, and...
Yeah, but if you like Joe Rogan so much, then we'll just get guests on.
Okay, we'll just talk. Okay, we'll just make it about guests all the time.
Yeah, we'll get okay. We'll get to Banajan next week, and we'll talk about his 5 goals.
Yeah, okay, Stojakovic.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, all right, so Stojakovic.
Andrea Bargnani.
Okay, buddy. You know that we saw a Raptors shirt at fucking where was it? Like Foot Locker or something, and fucking Bargnani's name was. It was like a bunch of like notable Raptors. And I was like, Andrea Bargnani. I was like, wow.
Nav was there.
Dude, he did this. He shot the shot and he did that. He shot,
That's every player.
He hit a three. Yeah, but he did it first. He went, he went like this. It went in and he went like this.
It was like, whoa. Buddy, Paisan.
He's a Paisan.
Bargnani, the Paisan. Fucking good guy, man.
Yeah, Nav the fan, the super fan was on there. Drake
Nav,
was on there.
Yeah. What about Nav?
Who wasn't on there that should have been on there?
Drake.
Van Vliet wasn't on there. Bargnani was.
Drake. Van Vliet had one good. I guess.
Van Vliet's been playing good this
season. I know,
Pascal Siakam.
Siakam was on there.
I mean,
Siakam.
Even the playoffs, Van Vliet was insane. Like,
yeah, it was pretty insane.
I mean,
yeah, he kind of carried
maybe
them.
He could be on there. He should probably be on there.
I mean, he should
definitely be on there.
I mean, if you put fucking Andrea Bargnani on there, you're going to put Van Vliet.
Yeah,
there
was literally fucking.
Fuck? Like, he's a fucking toaster, dude.
I think that's what they traded for Mark Gasol. It was like him and someone else in a package. No, somebody else. The pick they got is what they used to trade for Marc Gasol and someone else.
Oh, okay.
But it was still someone, like, they traded Bargnani for someone who's like...
Bargnani doesn't play anymore.
Good. No, he's like in the fucking Italian league.
Italian league.
He's in FIBA.
The senator?
Ottawa senator.
No, like a real senator. No,
I thought he was like ancient. He's like Charlie
the
Cat.
I was gonna say put the cap on, dude.
I did not expect that.
Holy shit.
Dude, no, he's like Charlie Chaplin old.
Charlie Chaplin old. Charlie Chaplin's like fucking.
You know when Picasso died?
No, when did he die?
When do you think he died?
When was he even born? Isn't he
like 1800s? Is he like late 1800s?
Born late 1800s or
yeah, born.
Okay, I'll say Picasso died in the 50s.
Yeah, I actually want to say
it was like 1976 or something like that.
Really? Wow.
It was fucked.
So he was like 80 years old when he died.
Holy shit!
Fucked. It was like he died. Like people were like, "Oh, I thought this guy was in the 1500s."
Like
1500s? No.
It's fucking hilarious.
Just like Kanye said, Picasso's dead.
When was he born? Like, no, but seriously, when was he born? Like 1894 or something?
Let me see.
Really?
Was it an Instagram post, or it could have been
fake?
Nah.
It could have been a nah. Could have been a nah. Go on Wikipedia. That's a reliable source. So
people are like, oh, don't trust Wikipedia. Anybody could edit it. But people. Oh,
yeah, 1973. Picasso died. The age of 91.
Wow. Holy shit.
Picasso's never lied to
me. Wow. He lived in two fucking millennia. Actually, sort of.
He was born 81.
Yeah.
Well, kind of.
But no, but seriously, anyone from like 1800s, they never lived that long. Even early 1900s.
We're probably going to die. People
die like 40 years
probably
old.
We're probably going to die 2070s.
Like a couple years. Like
2070s.
A couple years.
Or a couple years. Yeah, honestly, my life expectancy, I was hoping for maybe around 30-something. So.
I picked 22, I think. I'd be pretty good.
Oh, you're pretty good. Fuck, man. I'm pretty sure I picked 33. You know, it's like a decent
number.
That's
pretty good. That's a pretty good number, too.
33, you know.
Like right when you're getting settled down and everything.
You know what? You know what'd be nice?
Yeah. Just boom.
You know what'd be nice?
What?
If we all went down together at the same time. You know, if there was like a...
like a plane crash?
No, I want to be the winner. I want to be the best.
No, like, I'm saying like society, like everyone in general, everyone as a whole.
Yeah, like a fallout, like we all get destroyed.
Like we all get destroyed together.
Yeah, or like a meteor comes.
Like think about it, if you're going down, wouldn't you want everyone to come down with you?
Yeah. I don't want anyone to be better than me.
Hey, listen.
Like I'll be better than everyone else, but I want to know better
than
me. I got to salute that to God right there. Yeah, I'll put a meteor on us, okay?
Salute it to God.
It'll be nice. It'll be cute, you know? Like, we could all be in heaven together, you know?
It's not
like,
cute. It's very scary, John.
Buddy, I told God I'll be back in a second. It's so hard not to act reckless.
There it is. That's it.
Okay. You know, we could all be, like, roaming around in a little purgatory together. As like
who
village.
Knows? What if we... who knows? Maybe we go to hell, John. Maybe we've done enough to go to hell.
I think
Maybe we've said enough to go to hell.
Just today,
just today alone, we've done enough to go to hell.
Yeah.
Like, he's debating. Like, he's seriously, like, this might be the last fucking straw. Might be the straw that breaks the camel's like, back.
Oh, like right now, God was like ready. He, his hands right above us. Like, and then
he's like, guys, I'm thin ice.
Yeah, you know.
He's tipping the scales right now.
He's like, one more, you're all fucked.
One more, you're dead.
One more, you guys are all fucked. That's what he's saying to us.
I know. I said no to divine intervention, but one more, and I'm gonna fucking intervene. Okay, you guys are gonna die. I'm sending you straight to fucking hell.
I thought you were talking to God. I was like, fuck it.
Holy shit.
That's bullshit.
Listen, God.
Right
listen,
now.
Listen, God. One more fucking
more
thing.
Fuck up.
One more fuck up, God. You're going down. You're going down with me, okay? I'm taking you to hell. I'm gonna go to the gates. I'm gonna do my trial.
Listen,
I'm gonna
guys,
fucking
I've had, like, I've had 2.5 beers already, you know? Like, I'm done.
Son, you're a fuck up, okay?
Holy shit, son.
Oh, that's.
He said, I had a dream. Like, he called my mom.
God like, called your mom.
Yeah, I had a dream. Like, he called my mom.
On the hotline bling?
Yeah, and he's like, you know what, Mary, he's like, I'm sorry we have to, like, part ways with your son, like, you...
Part ways?
Yeah, we have to, like, yeah, we have
kill
to... him? Yeah, exactly, yeah. Yeah, basically, yeah, we have to part ways with your son, I mean, he was...
You lose? Is that what you said?
He was just...
What, you... Jesus? Jesus.
You lose,
he was
Jesus.
Like, you're, so, unfortunately, your son's fucked up.
John...
And that was it.
You raised them wrong.
Look how many fucking bottle caps we have.
Like, it's like Dewey Cox story, man.
Dewey Cox.
Huh? What?
What?
Why don't you speak up, you fucking degenerate?
Why did you hum like a humdinger?
Holy shit. You know what?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what? For the rest of this podcast, I'm just going to talk in Kanye.
The rest of this podcast. Holy shit.
Yeah, so a couple minutes.
You know?
Like while we're talking and then boom, cut it.
Only Kanye lines starting now.
Catch him by surprise.
What if we ended on a cliffhanger?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could do that. Like slitting.
Whoa, what's the matter?
I slit my throat and then.
Okay.
Are you okay?
How many bottle caps
hang
I
on,
have?
Hang on.
Hey, what?
I can't think of a Kanye line. You guys fucked me up.
Wow, fuck it.
Wow, cliffhanger.
With that,
you guys fucked me up. Yeah, you guys want to go to steak? In 2 weeks, you guys want to go to steak?
Who's Stag?
Yeah.
Who's Stag?
Some guy like, from work, whatever. He's invited.
He invited you plus two?
No, he just invited me, so like, I wonder if you guys want to come to a steak. Or...
I don't think we can come plus two.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be weird.
I mean, one of us can come and then the other can sit on the side, you know?
That's amazing.
Because there's going to be some interesting stuff there.
What? Where is it?
Interesting stuff there?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Like that.
Oh, there's going to be women there? Naked women?
Yeah.
Was he going to a strip club?
No.
Oh,
it's not
okay.
A strip club.
Well, then, yeah, maybe
like
I'll go.
Whore house?
Not going to a strip club.
No, it's not a strip club.
He's going to invite naked women?
Yeah.
No, actually, no. His last date was no, but no. They're going to be like... No, they're going to be dressed, but they're going to be like... Dressed sexy, apparently.
Oh, yeah, he's inviting fucking strippers over.
And then they're gonna. Strip.
No, they're not. The last stag apparently that had that, but no, they're just gonna be like dressed sexy, whatever.
It's just like girls he knows. He's gonna bring them over.
I don't fucking know. I don't know.
But then that's very important because, like, you know.
Yeah.
What does it matter?
It matters.
You don't know them.
It matters.
Matters.
No, honestly, what does it matter?
Because
they're singing. No, they're. Yeah, they're dancing.
They won't fuck you, you know. And with that, hope you enjoyed this episode.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed
the box head bros.
Yeah. I don't know when we're gonna see you next time, but
we don't know when we're gonna see you next time.
If her name,
okay, let's just end the damn podcast story so you can talk.
Oh, here we go. I'm fucking Kanye line.
Oh, here.
Oh,
fine. Never mind. No, one
go, go. Boom.
If her name ends with
if her name's Portia and she takes tips from any man, then her black or her fat friend, her nickname might be Minivan.
Oh shit!
Oh god.
That's
line.
It.
It's over.
It's over. Kanye
over.
Closed it, okay?
Over.
Kanye is the closer, okay?
I'm done.
What's the other one?
What's the other one?
I got a white friend look like Michael Jackson. I got a black friend look like Michael Jackson.
I got a black...
Stop recording.
I got
recording.
About to say
black
the N-word.
Dick.
Nigger.